Aaron. That's a good start.
Got the name right.
13 years together. An unlucky number for some, but from where I'm standing, it seems pretty lucky to me. Never did I think I would meet someone as weird and as wonderful as me, but here you are. You bring so much happiness to my life and those around you, and I am forever grateful. Here's to a future filled with love. I love you now and always.
It is therefore my greatest pleasure to announce that you are now indeed husband and wife, and you may kiss. Congratulations. Won't you give me tonight and the rest of your life? I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you. And when you open your eyes, I'll be there.
Simon, I can't believe we're standing at our wedding.
Oh God.
No, I can do it. I'm fine, I got this. All these years later, I don't know what I'd do without you. You're my best friend, my biggest supporter, sometimes psychiatrist, but most importantly, the love of my life. Coming home to you, and Peanut is the highlight of my day every day. I'm so excited for this next chapter of our lives. I know the best is yet to come.
Well done.
So won't you